your life is shit. I'm gonna open myself up a flea market. You're gonna wish that you did. Gonna retire on the profits. First off, I'm gonna empty out all my Mrs. Burglar jars. I'm gonna put them on the shelf of my $800 a month tax-free Century 21 shop. And then I am going to put my Mrs. Butterworth syrup jars on the shelf next to all the commemorative fast food chain glasses and cups I've accumulated over the past 62 years. Then I'm going to get some plywood. I'm going to get some plywood and cut them up into 2x2 feet squares. Then I'm going to get some burlap and I'm going to cut them into 2x2 feet squares, and then I'm going to put them onto the pieces of plywood. And then I'm going to go to the beach. I'm going to go to the beach and I'm going to collect some shells and driftwood. And then I'm going to take the shells and driftwood and glue them onto the plywood and burlap. And sell them for lots of money. People will be paying top dollar for my kids' new toys and clothing. And maybe someday I can get rid of that piss-stained mattress I've been sleeping on.
You don't have to do it, I'll just use this. It's like a minute long of you just rolling up to it.
It's weird because... Fuck it for Satan.
Tree rig.
Got it.